Honor, courage, commitment, our core values, the embodiment of everything we represent. But they mean nothing without our behavior to match. We must live those values 24/7, and our actions must demonstrate it. It's up to us to protect each other from harm. We need to be there to step in when necessary and support those who have been victimized. We all must do our part to foster a culture based on professionalism and respect. There is no place for sexual assault in our Navy and Marine Corps.